the Manhattan madam who was involved in the prostitution scandal that brought down former New York Governor Eliot Spitzer, says she has been subpoenaed by special counsel Robert Mueller. Kristin Davis, 41, says an investigator with Mueller's team contacted her on Thursday to ask whether she would accept a subpoena or if the papers would have to be served to her, NBC News reported. Davis said she has instructed her lawyers to tell Mueller she will accept the subpoena and will speak with his investigators. The former madam says she doesn't know why investigators want to speak with her, but suspects that it relates to her work for Roger Stone since novelty campaigns for New York governor in 2010 and state controller in 2013. Stone, though not named, has been identified as the individual referred to in Mueller's latest indictment of 12 Russian military intelligence officials. The indictment alleged that the group's hacker handle Guxifer 2.0 communicated with Stone in some way. Stone officially left the Trump campaign in August 2015, but continued to serve as a surrogate and pro-Trump advocate. Davis said her professional ties to Stone date back to her gubernatorial campaign. "I've been with Roger since 2010 doing web design and writing position papers," she told NBC. "Since my campaign for governor, I've worked for him." Other Stone associates have also been subpoenaed by Mueller, who was appointed by Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein in May of 2017. To investigate alleged links and/or coordination between the Trump campaign and the Russian government. In May, the special counsel's probe subpoenaed Stone's social media consultant, Jason Sullivan. Davis served 4 months on Rikers Island and was sentenced to 5 years probation following her arrest for prostitution procurement in the string of arrests surrounding Spitzer's downfall. She was previously vice president at a hedge fund and has said that many of her former agency's clients were top executives on Wall Street. She claimed that Spitzer had been among her clients but had been banned for his bad behavior with the girls.